know what's keeping these guys standing. I mean, these guys have incredible chins. And right here in round three, Cutelaba has eaten some heavy punches. Look at Cannonier lets him hit him.
Yeah, this will keep you retired. Oh, spinning back fist lands. Not spinning, but there for Cutelaba.
Man, it was Cutelaba staring him down at the beginning of this fight. And look how it's ending. Cannonier trying to send a message.
Wow.